Last words. Two things in my mind. I really don't want to finish last, and I would like to demolish Fight's car. Those are my two goals. Finishing first would be pretty nice too, but we got a pretty big bullseye. Everyone's looking at us like the fancy, pretty boys. Little do they know, we're the bad boys of Bogganin.
Will you pull the yardstick if you need to, or are you just going?
Why would I need to? Yeah. Well, I don't understand the point of the yardstick. I'm not gonna quit. My car dies. I'm not quitting.
I'm peeing a little bit in my pants right now. In my suit. And it's not nervousness, it's just that I really have to go to the bathroom. It's impossible to pee. Let's do it.
Some dude came from like across the way and fucking just smoked him.
And
why'd you stop? I'm coming.
It wouldn't stay on. So I was a sitting duck, and then I got smoked by, and then I got the tire got fucked by him. And then when I wasn't looking,
I was,
and it wouldn't stay on.
I hit you, and then I was in reverse to go like to line up to hit you again, and two cars just sandwiched you.
It wouldn't stay on. It would go on for like 5 seconds, and then it would stop, and then I'd just be a sitting duck. You need weekends like this to keep you hungry. Remember that there's always. You didn't win the TBT championship. You're not a great demolition derbier. You might have broken a rib. It's humbling. You need to be humbled every now and then. This weekend was a big, I ate about 10 humble pies. Nothing like the smell of gasoline and Marlboro Reds. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Nobody now give me no break. Police now give you no break. That old soldier man now give you no break. Not even your eyes you now give you no break.
Love of a father, reflection comes and reflection goes. I know sometimes.